My friend, E minor 7. I love his chord. First finger, second fret, just the D string. All the rest of it's gonna be played open. Now remember, don't play that high G up there, but for a tenor side, yes.